is Dino Spud, Nut as a NC Fly, and May Win Wealth in the 7, number 9, in the box 7. As El Chapo, Chief Start, Far More To Do, and I'm Alice. So the field is just about locked away here for race 4, 5th grade over the 380. All locked away and starting signal through for race 4. 2:30 about Spudnut from box 3. Away, pretty good line out. Out quickly there was Far More To Do. Go shows his normal pace to take the lead from Azza NC Fly. Azza El Chapo trying to get up on the inside, and while they're out there was I'm Alice. And further back we had May Win Wealth. Now Spudnut got a long way back in company with Chief Start, and at the Tarondas Dino. The leader straight and Far More To Do. Azza El Chapo digs deep, but Far More To Do a bit. Azza El Chapo. I'm Alice maybe third in front of Azza NC Fly, then followed by Spudnut. Further back we had Chief Start. May Win Wealth is midfield with Rhonda's Dino at the tail. Six is the winner, hold on. Number six, Far More To Do. He's racing well, he's got plenty of pace, and he just held on from Azza El Chapo, who sprouted wings late. I'm Alice has grabbed third in 22:27. 6, 2, 8 and 5. The numbers in race 4, 6, 2, 8 and 5. So 22 and 27 is the run. It was the best to begin. The 6, Far More To Do as he normally is. He's always up on the pace early, normally leads. And he held off the fast finish and Azza El Chapo to take it out here. So 6, 2, 8 and 5 ahead by 2 lengths. Ahead by 2 lengths in 22:27. So margin ahead by 2, and 22:27 was the time.